When people ask me about being empowered, I often say, don't wait for something outside yourself to happen. Step into the power you already have.